Horseback riding. The primary muscle groups involved in horseback riding are the biceps and the quadriceps. The support muscles used are the trapezius, hip, hamstring, triceps, upper abdominals, lower abdominals, and the gluteus maximus. There are no auxiliary muscles used in horseback riding.